Wait.
ভাবটা ঢুকবে না।
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. He lay into a woman and brought him to the man. Then the man said, "This at last is bone of my bones and flesh, because she was taken out of man, and they shall become one flesh." The word of the Lord.
A third person in the act of marriage. you will continue to live that same life of love together. I will not sacrifice to be celebrated today, the main sacrifice is that of matrimony. Matrimony is the sacrament that has been given by Jesus to celebrate the fullness and the joy of your life. Because the challenge today to begin a life journey together, hand in hand, side by side, to begin a journey of love together. And if you think for one moment that this is going to be a nice, beautiful journey with no troubles and no worries at all, sorry. A dark journey. It is a difficult journey with a lot of crevices, a lot of obstacles, a lot of difficulties. Our souls will manage for a long period and they will tell you that. But if you love one another, and if this love is built on two solid foundations, you are nothing to worry about. First foundation is the vow that you must make this now. You have to say to one another, I will love you and I will honor you all the rest of my days. I will love you.
Good, that's what you mean. क्यों नहीं
My dear Nicholas and Charlayne, you have come together to this church. You have come together to this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church ministers in this community. You are now going to freely express that you have chosen each other to share your future together. It becomes richer and deeper when you radiate the love with which Jesus loved his fellow man. Christ abundantly blesses your love. He is consecrating you by the special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Nicholas and Charlie, have you come freely and without reservation to give yourselves to one another in marriage?
Yes, we have.
Will you love and honor one another as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes, we
do. Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes, we
will. Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your hands. Join your hands and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Nicholas, take you, Sharlayne, to be my lawfully wedded wife. To have and to hold from this day forth, for better for worse, for richer for poorer, in sickness and health, to love, honor, and cherish for the rest of my life till death do us apart.
Have declared your consent before the church, its ministers, and all your family and friends present here. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His peace and blessings. For God has joined together, man must not divide. May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to one another as a sign of your love and fidelity. Grant that Nicholas and Sharlayne, who will wear these rings, may always have deep faith in one another. May they do your holy will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
this ring as a sign of my everlasting love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Hold it the first one.
We ask you to remain standing, as witness to Sharlayne will now light the unity candle to symbolize their undying love to one another.
Thank you.
day you were raised and born in the sacrament of marriage. May the mystery of Christ's unselfish love, which we celebrate in the Holy Eucharist, increase their love for you and each other. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you
and with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
Yes.
Giving thanks for the help of this body to be in your presence and minister to you. Bishop Francis Sarko, Thomas Archbishop, clergy, the religious and all your holy people. Remember your servants, Malcolm and Bernie, and all the other members of our families who have passed away and are with you today. All those who have fallen from this world to yourself, grant that they who are united with your Son in death like him may also be one with him in his resurrection. Welcome,
Thank you.
Let us pray. Lord, in your love, you have given us this impetus to unite us with one another and with you. As you have made Nicholas and Charlie want to sacrament of matrimony, so now may you be blessed in your children, have consolation in your friends, and enjoy true peace with everybody. Amen. May you continue to be witnesses in the world to the love of Christ, so that all the afflicted and the needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you thankfully into the eternal dwelling of God. Amen. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you, Nicholas and Charlayne, upon all of us, and may it remain with us forever. Amen. This Eucharistic ceremony, this marriage ceremony is over. Let us go in the peace and the joy of Jesus Christ our Lord. Thanks be to God. before
Father in the side. Father.
Before the first official photograph is taken, all of us, I'm going to announce, and then we will announce it, that we will announce that Nicholas will now kiss his bride.
Come. Get up on that. Get up on that, Nicholas. One step. Photograph. Father, please, sir. This side, Father. Father, this side. This side. This side. This side. Come this side. Yeah, yeah. Next to the bridge. Okay. It's this. Okay, smile everyone, ready? Wait, wait. Okay, now move on. Parents. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Very much.
Oh, yeah.
Get the entree ready. Where are the rest? All of those people below.
Come.
They have to leave. That has to be done. Where's the entree? Acha no.
like an husband. What a
mind. Okay, then no problem.
Solamente.